finds me. Chaos there is.
I mean,
chaos whenever attacked by the Jedi attack this Tatooine. I believe that is harming. That is Force doing its magic.
Oh.
Jedi without Sith.
Got you. So you might, people might see a big war, but it's really the universe or the galaxy mending itself.
Actually, no, that's not what I mean. It's not the galaxy mending itself. What it is us trying. It really is chaos there, and I see all those wars. What I really think of the fact that we all have we are called to do life itself. Jedi, we are called to protect, and as Sith, they are called to cause, or they are called to havoc. Important that Jedi have Sith. Without Sith, Jedi would. Without Jedi. Worried about wiping out themselves.
Hmm. You know, Kiggs, on my journey is as a wanderer outside of the Order, I came across a Jedi Master. Well, I wasn't quite sure what he was exactly, but there are Jedi that hate the Force. They hate that it has a will, that it wants to impose its will upon you, and it exacts balance through conflict and destruction. And it's a necessary part of the galaxy. For the will of the Force is for it to grow in power itself. Grow in influence. They could only do that through death and destruction. I tried to educate them. Tell them there is no death. It's just a continuation. For everything that dies leads its way to something new, a rebirth. They wouldn't have it. Kiggs, they did their best to kill me. And I thought I was dead. But here I am.
Padawan.
Master.
However, if I tried to teach, mind as travel the galaxy far and wide, perspectives where everyone comes times the poor boy perspective of a
Yeah, I gotta work on that open mind thing. Definitely. I think you've ascended, Kegs. You've definitely ascended. Oh no. Easily pretty preemptive with my statements and understanding and categorizing things. Although I'm right a lot, I'm wrong big time on some things, so I just hope that it's true that you've come around. Your microphone is messed up, man. It's just like you cut out, like you start talking and you cut out. Can you hear me fine? Maybe it's me. Am I like auto-tuning right now? Oh, damn. Because if I was auto-tuning, I could just like blame it on that, but... You have TeamSpeak? Yeah, you have TeamSpeak.
Hey, how are you? And you were 255, sound good. Got this fail. Oh my god, thanks for body blocking me.
About the whole bringing peace to Tatooine thing, it doesn't look so good, Chief. Not gonna lie.
Hey, you're actually the master, right?
Where you been, man? I've been inactive because the server died.
Why did you change your model so much? I just got your model, and now you're an error again.
But okay, screw you, Alex. It's the same model. I have not put the, what's called, the thingy change, so
it's unfortunate we cannot capture this one, he knows a lot.
No, he's a...
Let's get a step outside.
Alright.
Just... Oh, Magoo, what a retard.
Bruh.
Here you can explore, like, wherever.
Is that dead
dust? What's up? Alright, anyways, so you can go ahead and, like, you know, explore here if you want for a little bit.
I'm not dead dust. I'm just dust. Alright. So, I'm afraid if I go too far, then I might not live.
Up there is the tower. Usually troopers go up there and shoot people.
Heal, not force, just heal. Sounds pretty, pretty weird, Chief.
Oh, doesn't it upset you that the force has a will? That the force has a will? And it wants to control you for its own will?
The force is meant to be bended to our will.
Oh no, that sounds like a Sith to me. The Jedi are supposed to be in unison with the Force. We're actually the driving force behind the Force.
We use it for defense.
You just said we wield it. We use it. No, we don't. We're in we're in unison with it. No, we don't use it. It uses us.
So every time you use Force Jump, you're just stealing part of its power and using it, aren't you?
No. The Force wants me to leap. It helps me. It's making me want to do it.
Have you asked it?
Every day.
How do you know what the Force wants?
How do you know what the Force wants? The Force isn't
a living entity, it's just a being.
Let's see, we have a code.
No one does.
The code's the guide to the will of the Force, right? That's not good enough. We need tenants. Tenants are the guide
to the code. That's what the Jedi say.
That's not good enough. We need masters. That's not good enough. We need council. That's not good enough. We need a grandmaster. You understand? We're all searching.
No.
Tatooine's peaceful.
You. The weird cape. But splits in the middle. Not gonna lie, Chief. Pretty.
Hey there, Bozo Banana. How's it going?
Welcome back. Hey, why don't you jump on your Jedi life, man? Oh. Wait, who's the new Blade Commander? Vanguard's kind of like a jock group now. I mean, it's always been. Kenny Ash, yeah. He turned on his Padawan right in front of me. Eeks. Yeah. It wasn't even mine either. They never made me Bodo. It was just a bunch of tridents running the shit. It did it way better than any Bodo before us. Hell yeah. It's because we're all, like, hungry for it. Yeah. Now, once you get a position like that, you kind of become a lazy shit. And kind of, like, rely on your past accomplishments. Oh yeah, I'll stay safe. This Darth will protect me. Thank you, Master. And 3, 2, 1, and yep, he's turning back. Okay, he's still watching me. Dad's still over there. All right, he's gone. Dad's gone. What? I didn't ignite first. Do you want a duel over here? My master can't see. Yeah, I don't want to get in trouble. Yeah, so do I. I'm terrible. There you go. Old school Macy. No, not Blender.
Thank you. gonna fucking shoot you.
What the hell is up with your hitbox? Surrender. Ah, one more hit. Minutes, my guy. You can't affect anything here.
3 minutes in the same area. No, 1 minute for same planet.
No, it's 3 minutes.
It's 3 minutes. Stop shooting, Azadi.
It's 1 minute per planet. 3 minutes for same area.
Hey, what's going on? Just trying to get a Vanguard to capture here. Oof, 8 frames per second.